Somebody once asked me, how can I split a video from an audio or an audio from a video? Now, if you have a video but you need to split it so that you only use only the video itself without the audio, or you just want to use the audio without the video, then this is how you do it using VSDC. Now, the first thing that you need to do is you need to add your video. So this text in my workplace, I've just added it to display this here. So I'll just add my video with audio in it. So I'll just go to add object and say video. Then I'll choose one video from my collection, from my whatever I have in my computer. So I just choose that and say open. So click on that, and then I have my video. So if I preview this video, you can hear, I'm sure you can hear, there is some sound. There is some sound. So this, my video here has sound, but I want to split it so that I can use a different video on this, I mean different audio. So I need to split this audio so that I have the video separate from the audio. What I do is I click on this and then move to this right hand section, the very bottom, where I have split to video and audio. So I have two sections. It's that simple. So once I've clicked on split audio and video, then I can either delete one of this and use it in something else, which is normally very hard because you can save it separately. But if you want to remove one of this, if I just wanted to remove the audio, I just click on the audio and delete it, then now I have the video playing without the audio in it. So if I just click on it, you can see it plays, but now the audio has disappeared. I can add audio of my own to the video that I need. So that is very simple. You just need to add your video, then select it, and then click on the properties window on the right hand side, and then you can move to the bottom and split to video and audio into two sections and delete whatever it is that you do not want to use or that you want to remove. So that's just how you do it, and I hope that you find that helpful. Like it and share it with friends, and also remember to click on the subscribe button for more videos or tutorials on VSDC that can help you be a good content creator or edit your videos like a pro using a free video editor.